There is additional work being done in Oslo, Norway. All of this is direct microscopic examination of human blood.
The revolutionary with my method is to dilute the blood with a thin solution of water and salt. That makes the single organisms available. In a few minutes, you can see the immediate situation in your body, and you can see it by your eye if you are an experienced microscopist. Using this microscopical technique, we are in principle able to detect chronic borreliosis. Yes. Can identify it with simple microscope like this, which is 110 years old.